everyone, this is Honeywell, and we are still playing Stardew Valley. Let's get the TV out of the way real quick. It's sunny. Neutral spirits, living off the land. Most towns have a seasonal calendar. I feel this tip should have come a lot sooner. But hey, whatever. Oh, okay. A little bit going on out here. Pizza from our dear friend Shane. Thank you. What? It is the last week of summer, and we were talking about expanding our farm fields. And is today Mushroom Day? No, it's not. And what we're going to be doing is putting in another two 64 plot fields. So we're going to need 16 sprinklers for that. And then I've decided that I'm not going to water pumpkins next season, because I don't want to have to water crops and deal with the animals. That'll like pretty much take up the whole half of the day, and I don't want to be stuck on the farm. So that's three sets of sprinklers. 3 times 8 is 24. Plus, we need to finish off this field. So yeah, that's a lot of sprinklers. So we need to get into the mines if we're going to do all this, is to make a long story short. So that's what we are going to be doing this week, is going to the mines for gold and iron. If we can't get the sprinklers made soon enough, I'll also plant wheat, just so we don't have to clear the fields. But that'll be first things first. We need to just start gathering mats, and then we'll see in another couple days how well we do with that. What did we have? What kind of spirits did we have? Neutral. It's all going to depend on how fast we can gather these mats. Should one salmon berry. We're going to do a salmon berry jelly, just to put that in the community center, because it'll be a low value. So 1, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 10 of those? Yeah, sounds like a plan. And a salmon berry. And these fiddlehead ferns are, the base value of them is 90 gold. And the base value of blueberries is 50 gold, so these are better. Where are we at? Tomatoes. One more tomato. So we're just taking care of the chores, and you can see how long they take already. So I don't want to add watering to this list of stuff that we need to take care of every morning. It's just too much. Let's build a chest in the barn while we're, going about this. And we'll, keep making our hops. Get that sold. Come here, Miss Daisy. How are our trees? Are they good? What about this one? While we're over here, we might as well beat back some of this. I lost the horse. There you are. Start on the watering. So we need like 26, 27 sprinklers, which is like 130-ish gold and iron we need. And plus we need to refine quartz still too. So we have a lot of work ahead of us. That's actually, we need more. We're expanding our fields bigger than what we started this season with, so we definitely need a few days to gather this stuff together. I figure probably 2 days for each, so 2 days iron, 2 days gold, which will bring us up to the 26th. I don't think we can expect to reasonably get it done much faster than that. Come on, Miss Daisy. And you know what? Our lack of gold is gonna... And our coop is done. Our lack of gold is gonna come in our favor, because I think we'll just pass out in the mines tonight. Let's put down a chest. There, looks good. Good morning, ladies. Would you like to go outside? It's a lovely day. There you are. I'll try and remember to come back and put you in. Okay, so is that the chores? I think. Dirter. Let's put this milk bucket back in there. It was the whole reason for building the chest. We also need to empty out the silo, too. Oh, nice timing, actually. This worked out in our favor. I wasn't expecting the wine to be done. Okay, so what do we need? 10 melons? 10 melons it is. No, you were doing so good. What's wrong? Okay. Let's go. Oh, actually, we might luck out and not have so long. We have quite a bit of gold, actually. So that's pretty good. And these are going in at 12 o'clock and they're done in 5 hours. So I think what we'll do is we'll take a break from the mines, come back, switch over the gold, start processing more gold, lock up the animals, and then get back to the mines. We don't have enough quartz. I need to remember that too. And we're going to be going to the gold level. So let's bring our mushrooms. The mushrooms have a little bit more health, a little bit more energy. Am I forgetting something? I don't think I am. Okay, Miss Daisy, let's go. We're off to the mines. Is it anybody's birthday today? No, Willie's not until the 24th. I mean, I would like to go forage and all that stuff, but... I really want to get our situation sorted for the beginning of the month, so... let's definitely not bring all this wood. Should we try for, let's try for a little bit of progression, just because, you know, boring. Oh, wait. Let's redo that. Let's try that again. Let's try for a little bit of progression. This is better. Look at that. And nice, because we do need the quartz. And we need those purple mushrooms too, so. That is nothing to sneeze at. Oh, nice. Should I just go? I would like that amethyst, but. Priorities. Oh, nice. And we. Should try this again. Oh, get off me. That curse really hurts a lot. Oh, and there's already a ladder. But we need ore too, so we're not gonna pass this up. Progression would be nice, but ore is what we're really after. And I'm gonna kill this guy just because he drops ore and coal. And of course he didn't this time. Wow, I forgot how much these things hurt. What am I missing here? Oh, he's behind rocks. Yeah, hello. Eat up. I've gotten spoiled on the lower levels. But this is actually perfect timing. We're on floor 104. So we'll probably get a level, and then we'll go back to grinding like usual. And isn't there, there should be like a big room of treasure to the right, if I remember this layout correctly. Oh yeah. Come on. Everybody must die today, and quickly, without causing me any harm. Those are the rules. Everybody will abide by them. Wow. I guess we're gonna pay for the treasure. To go. Yes, please, eat that. We already have a Dwarf Scroll 3. We can do without sap. And is that all of our loot? It is. Now we just need to spare. And hopefully that won't be too hard to come by. And then we'll, once we lock in this 5 levels, we can leave. If we lock in this 5 levels, we'll leave, we'll go back, flip over the gold. Did we even get enough coal to do that? 2. Lock up the animals and then come back and just do the boring repeat floor after floor thing. And I think since we have such little gold, we can just pass out here. Come on. Oh, nice. Just what we were looking for. Perfect. And I see nothing. No. Okay. 0, please. What is... Oh, nice. Yes, please. 2 large magnet rings. I will happily take that. 11 gold. That was a mistake. We probably should have just kept repeating the floors. I don't know, it just seemed like it'd be funner to, And how much coal do we have? Let's keep going until we have enough coal to do a full smelt. Hey, die. Waste of time. Leave the mine. And one more. Such a hard time with the direction of these. With switching directions while you're fighting. So really kind of a pain in the butt. Oh yeah, we need the gold. Gold get. About that. Okay, let's race back to the farm real quick. Is there stuff that we want to switch out and switch around and all that good stuff? Well, we definitely want the gold and the coal. Orange gems are next on the list. Quartz is important now. Gems. Yeah. That's good for right now. Okay. To the bus stop, please. Hey, Miss Daisy. So we're up to 14, 17 bars already. That's not that bad. Okay, let's go tuck the cows in. Sweet dreams, ladies. Please. And then get back to work. Oh, this is good. It's more than we've been getting. Anytime you want to die, I will be happy for that. Oh, nice. A whole bar. Oh, I almost died. Oh my god. I had no idea. Eat up. Yes, all the mushrooms. Eat all of the mushrooms. If you die, you lose items and progress. Well, I mean, 5 floors, which is no big deal because it's just, we already reached the important for us levels. I mean, we'll want to reach the bottom of the mine, of course, but for our goals, where it wouldn't matter that much. Thanks. guess it won't hurt to take this ladder, right? I don't know if we still need quartz, but to be on the safe side, let's take a second and grab that. I have to say, I was hoping for like a lucky find of gold. Well, this is better. You know, like walking in and finding a big old pile of gold just waiting for you. At least we already started out with quite a bit. I think we had like 45 ore, which is nice. That like cut this farming trip in almost half. Lots of gems though. I wouldn't be surprised if we get a mining level from this. Gems are worth a pretty penny for as far as mining experience goes. Let's go. Oh, nice. Nothing. See if we can't get just a tad bit more. Oh, nice. Oh, you know what? I think I'm gonna cheat in order to collect all this. It's like the game knows. They're like, okay, 2 o'clock. Let's us spawn all the ores. Yeah, we're cheating. Please don't be mad at me, anybody. I can't help it. Oh no. Really, what I'm doing is I'm demonstrating how you can get the most out of exploiting the game, is what I'm doing. You could cheat and. Okay, now I'm just getting ridiculous. Let's go up to the top. And pass out like a good player. People do this in the skull caverns. They just use the exploit. Okay, where are we at? We got 32 more gold. Let's check the TV. Oh, a storm. Okay. And the spirits are very happy today. Okay, a storm and the spirits are happy. I know, Linus. Them terrible thieves. I had next to no money, so there was no biggie there. Oh, it's harvest day. And a storm's coming. And this is where I want my crops. Do I need to move these lightning rods? I don't even know. The rain, yeah, I think we are going to move them. Well, let's do first things first. It's a mushroom day. We still can't buy chickens from Marnie's because Mondays she's closed, Tuesdays she does some sort of workout with the rest of the ladies in town. Hi, Ollie. So where are we at? 14. We still need more gold. I'm kind of... Oh, wait, no, there's more right there. I'm kind of wondering if we shouldn't... What can come out of here? That sap can come out. Let's put that sap in that chest. Do we want to do more... Do we want to do more gold, or do we just want to start working on iron? I don't know. But let's take care of the chores. And if we're gonna buy chickens tomorrow, we need to sell some stuff today. Oh, we can sell blueberries. Oh, that worked out nicely. Oh, and here's our coffee beans. Which we can either save to plant in the spring or put in the greenhouse, assuming we unlock it in a timely manner. I think we're on like a good... I mean, even if we're slow about it, I would think that we'd have it by winter, right? Sometime during winter, even if we were slow. And we might luck out and get, if we get a duck egg or a large goat's milk from the traveling cart, then we'll have it unlocked earlier. Because we pretty much... Those are the only things that we're lacking. Or that we don't have in place. Like, I don't imagine it's gonna take... I mean, like, within a month's time, we should, we should get large produce from our chickens and... Should we just do half of those? Yeah. Let's sell that too. Okay. What goes in here? Oh, we're out of room is what's going on. Okay. I see now. Those go in there. Hops in there. Don't want to forget to water. Put our trash in there. I regret not taking the first couple days of spring and just getting at least like level 5 fishing. Are these cows? Oh, these are cows now. Well, everyone's gonna get milk today then, huh? Thanks, Ida. I wanted to get the cheese presses and all that stuff made, but in comparison to getting ready for fall, it's a lot lower on the priorities list. We're not counting on our animals to make us money or anything like that, so spending time on that would be a mistake right now. Okay, and let's get these watered, and then we'll get back to the mines. Maybe we'll do the gold floor a couple of times to see if we can't get another few bars, and then we'll do iron. If we can have a good bit of sprinklers by the 25th, we can plant wheat we can have our sprinklers down, plant wheat. It'll be ready on the 1st, and we can just harvest the wheat on fall 1, and then the ground will still be tilled and watered. I mean, if that doesn't happen, it's no big deal. But it would just be nice if we could. We would get some ore out of it. Not ore. We'd get some wheat. So what do we have? We have 19, 20, we have 23 gold. And we can still pass out. Okay, let's get back to the mines. It's 12 o'clock. And what do we got going on here? Some more wood. Put that back. Yeah, and we're ready to do what we've been doing. Oh, nice. Cool. Not a bad thing. Oh, I wanted to take up those lightning rods. Because they're in the way of our fields. Oh, nice. Not gonna complain about this at all. Well, I am gonna complain about that. That was lucky. Lucky I didn't die. Okay, what is that? That's 14, plus we have 4 gold ore back at the camp, so I think we're done with the floor, the gold level. Because that's 3 more bars. Yeah, I think we are actually done with that level. Let's move on to iron now. Iron mining, we a go. Which is a lot less interesting because the chances of death are smaller. Oh, nice. You can do it. Is there any more? No, but there's buckets. Which can have ore in them. While we wait for this bat to get to us. How's my health? Let us eat some mushrooms. Yes, please. Dying would be bad. And nope. Time to rinse and repeat again. I can't remember what the luck was. I remember I checked the weather because we know it's gonna rain. But other than that, I don't remember it. Sorry about that. I needed to pause real quick. Oh, what's nice about these levels is getting the coal too. And working towards our towards our burglar's ring, which basically just doubles the drops. Like it rolls the loot table twice, if I remember correctly. Which, yeah. It makes me happy. Nice, nice. I wouldn't mind having a few spare quartz around. Oh, I guess we should have saved the trying to progress for today. Live and learn. For you, don't you worry about that. I'm coming. Iron. 7 o'clock. We should go back to the farm and tuck everybody in. Gold. Yes, please. That can stay. Oh, let's do this right. This can come. Wait, not that. I just want stuff for the first chest. Okay, let's go. Bus stop, please. Hi, Miss Daisy. I hope you had a nice afternoon standing on the hot asphalt. Okay, more gold and some iron. Did we already put some stuff in the crate to sell so we have money for chickens? I can't remember now. Well, if we didn't, we can just sell something. Oh wait, no, tomorrow is Wednesday. I guess we can't. We probably did. If not, oh well. The chickens can wait one more day. Did I not let... Aww. Ladies, I'm sorry. Oh well. Eat your hay. I failed. I wanted to take such good care of my animals, too. Magnet rings, yay! Okay, back to 40. You don't scare me. Up those quartz. I think it used to be foraging experience, and there used to be different qualities. Mm-hmm. Like you could get starred quartz. I don't see that anymore. I wonder if that's still a thing or if that changed. Oh, wow. We hit the mother lode. Thanks, guys. Job. Nice, we needed that. I guess I should stick some bombs in my inventory for in case we get like another big supply. Yes, please. Nice, a quick 30 coal. That is good. We needed that. Every little bit helps. Thanks. Days like this, I regret going the gem geode route. Some extra, an extra piece of ore for every stone, every node, would help this stuff go faster. Yeah, we'll always take copper. Is it 12 o'clock? And we're passing out again, though, aren't we? Oh, look, there's a geode. I can't even help myself. I have to go get it. Look at that, and it flew across the room to us. It wants to go home with us. Fuzzy coal? Okay. You're not iron, but... But every little stick of wood I don't have to burn is a good thing. Like we'll finish up on a pretty decent floor. Okay. Zero, please. Now what do we got going on here? Oh, we got another coffee bean. After the first one, the thrill is gone. let's organize that mess and... Where do we want to start? Wood. I guess we want to start there, right? A rock. Okay. Looks good to me. Could we even get home? Let's not pass out. Let's just go to bed. I said, let's not pass out. Let's go to bed. Yes, please, let's go to sleep. Oh, nice, level 9 farming. Oh, we can make the seed maker. We do not. We're not near iridium yet. And quality fertilizer, which is not that important to us, but nice to have. Level 6 combat. Level 8 mining. Wow, we leveled up everything. Nice. And a little bit of money from our blueberries. What did we sell? Yeah. The berries used to be amazing. They're just not anymore. Okay, that is going to be the end of our 2-day episode. And what we're going to do next is, I forgot to move those lightning rods. So we want to move the lightning rods, buy our chickens, and see how close we are to getting the boatload of sprinklers that we need. Okay, thanks so much for watching, and I hope you'll come back for the next one. Bye-bye.